Black people. In today's episode of Black People Been Doing That, let's talk about storytelling. So I keep noticing I get a lot of emails in my professional Ignorant Intellectual Group account from businesses offering to teach me and help craft the art of storytelling for the Ignorant Intellectual Group. And some even offer like they have a storytelling formula, etc. And while I'm sure those formulas are valuable and one day I may take them up on the offer, I also want to remind us that Black people have been telling stories, storytelling as a way to maintain history, storytelling as a way to craft our experiences for a long ass time. Matter of fact, if it wasn't for storytelling and the maintaining of storytelling, I don't know where Black people would be. Because for a long time, they wouldn't allow us to learn how to read, to write, to document. So if it wasn't for oral tradition, AKA storytelling, I don't know where we would be. And I just want to remind us that while we have often white men I see on social media have monetized storytelling and created formulas for storytelling and want to sell storytelling to us, that you have the ability to tell stories and to meticulously and masterfully decipher stories. Because if you have a mama like me, she don't really answer questions yes or no. She like, well, let me tell you about this one time. And so over time, if you have those type of elders in your life, you have learned how to glean the answer through the long ass story they done told you. Now, I ain't gonna lie, these Black elders know how to tell some damn stories. But I also want to hone in on the depth of what storytelling means and oral traditions mean to Black indigenous groups of people who systems and structures did not allow them to learn how to read and write. If you know me, you know I have a very soft spot for Negro spirituals, specifically because they have maintained themselves across centuries. We are still singing Amazing Grace, Jesus Keep Me Near the Cross, Sometimes I Feel Like a Motherless Child, etc. The same way our ancestors were singing it that we have never met, in quotes, because, you know, how spirits work. But the maintenance of the meticulous nature of stories, of songs, I have a hard time paying somebody, especially a white man, to teach me how to do something that is birthright for me. And so when I see these emails come across and I see these TikToks and these Instagram reels and stories trying to sell me the art of storytelling, I'm like, bruh, I should be teaching you how to tell stories. So that's today's episode of Black People Been Doing That. Black people been telling stories and not lie stories. Stories. Peace.